Hello there and welcome back to my channel. Tervehdys kaikille ja tervetuloa tänne meikäläisen kanavalle. Today I'm doing a reaction video of Rammstein Deutschland. It's been a long time when I last time doing a Rammstein blind reaction video. I know Rammstein's a couple of Rammstein songs, but many of them are not familiar for me, and this is totally blind reaction. But it's so cool to go and see what this video. I think they these are quite cool. After the song, we get back here in my studio, and let's go.
Überallen,
Deutschland,
mein Herz in Flammen,
So hard to say anything about on the lyrics because I don't understand anything about German. No, I recognize only a couple of words, but of course the video was so brutal and it is not definitely doing for kids. It was a really a Rammstein music video where you can see almost everything, but the song is, of course, it sounds absolutely amazing, and the mixing and all the sounds was so good, and I really have to go to the internet and find the lyrics and go and read what they really sing on this on the song. But of course, I can see a lot of moments of the history, like they burning it on the books and all these those things on the World War II, what was so sad time for all the here in Earth. I hate war. I really don't like it. It's I'm definitely man of the peace, and that's my point on my heart. And but of course that speaks a lot of the music video like that, because I'm almost speechless, because it's so hard to say about anything on that. It was so the visions what I see was so brutal, and there's a lot of death and something like that. But I always like I said early on, the Rammstein's songs, it is I think it is good advice, don't take too seriously, because I think they are doing it all those on smiling on their face, and but holy shit, that was so stuff said. But okay, but hey, here we go doing Rammstein once more, and let's continue these two. So have a nice day and stay on my channel, subscribe my channel, and let the comment section if you have some wishes on the Rammstein music. But see you guys later. Bye.